Just so you know what you're getting into, this race isn't some quarter-mile drag deal. It's a long and tricky city-to-city race against some of the meanest drivers in the country. It doesn't count for the list, and it can get rough out there. The stakes are high, but so are the rewards. Winner takes home a Koenigsegg Regera. That's one hell of an expensive car. But the guy organizing the race can afford to put it up and is crazy enough to do it. Which makes me wonder, you normally hit the legal circuit. Why strut your stuff here in an outlaw race?
Here's the thing. You know Latrell Jordan, right? Nice guy, hangs out at the spot? No? Anyway, he's always been there for us. Big stuff like arranging races, little stuff like showing me where I could get parts a little cheaper. We just want to give back to him like he's given to us. So we want to win this race, modify the car for him, and... I'm talking too much, sorry.
It's a crazy nice gesture, but that and $3 will get you a cup of coffee, and I'm not going to make it easy on you. Win the race, and then we'll see.
We don't do things the easy way. We do them the right way.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. And remember, Latrell's counting on us. Even if he doesn't know it.
A Vegas to LA road trip? People will think we're trying to get out of town. You can't even wrap yourself around a tree in here because the trees are too big. But the turns are tight enough, you're gonna try. I've got to admit, there's something special about sitting on top of this much power. Los Angeles, where racing is usually done at 5 miles an hour. Thank God we missed rush hour.
Okay, it's ready. Now, let's see if Latrell likes it.
Well, son of a gun. You pulled it off after all.
I told you we were doing things the right way. But we've got the car. Now all we have to do is make a few mods, and we're down with giving Latrell one heck of a surprise.